Tell him something.
Yeah.
In the south side of Manhattan, it's the baddest side of town. And if you go down there, there's a guy with bad hair throwing his weight around. Now, Donald, he's a bad man. He stands about 6'4". All the women, they called him a pussy grabber. All the guys, they called him sir, 'cause he's bad. Who's bad? Donald Trump. The baddest man in the whole damn dump. Badder than Tony Blair. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now, Donald, he's the leader. And he thinks that he's the best. But if he's gonna make it to next Christmas, well, he needs a special vest. He puts the extra white in White House. He put the Clintons in a cell. He's gonna waterboard that Chelsea girl and give old ISIS hell. Who am I talking about? He's bad. All together. Who's that? Donald Trump. The bad good in that whole damn dump. Badder than Tony Blair. Meaner than a junkyard dog.
That's right.
Donald loves old lady. Well, Friday, about 6 months ago, the polls were looking bad. And his head-to-head with Hillary, it made O'Donnell mad. So Donald started saluting. Said he put millions on a boat. And the elections that were redneck and neck, well, he got the country's vote. Who am I talking about? He's bad. Who's bad?
Donald Trump.
Vote! Baddest man in the whole damn dump. Badder than Tony Blair. Mean as in a junkyard dog.
One more time.
He's bad. Who's bad?
Donald Trump.
The baddest man in that whole damn dump. Badder than Margaret Thatch. Meaner than a junkyard dog. I said he's badder than old Pol Pot. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Ouch, ouch. I've been Frank Sanazi. Hope you enjoyed your night.